Controversial headline involving Gatorade tonight and the one ingredient now being taken out of that sports drink. Some say that ingredient was a flame retardant, and here tonight, ABC's Tanya Rivero.
Mississippi teen Sarah Cavanaugh has shaken up the sports drink industry. The online petition she helped create forced Gatorade to ditch a controversial ingredient.
Gatorade, that's G.
PepsiCo has announced it will remove brominated vegetable oil from citrus versions of Gatorade. It's used to keep the flavor consistent. But BVO, as it's called, shares an ingredient with some flame retardants and has long been a focus of food safety advocates. The European Union and Japan ban BVO from all food products. In her petition on change.org, the 15-year-old wrote, "No one wants to gulp down flame retardant, especially from a drink they associate with being healthy." And over 200,000 consumers agreed. In a statement, PepsiCo said, "While our products are safe, we're making this change because we know some consumers have a negative perception of BVO in Gatorade."
And the U.S. Food and Drug Administration has not reviewed BVO since the 70s. At that time, it called for more testing, David, that has still not been done.